Mike Gantry at the ACC, where the Raptors fell to 4-2 after a 96-91 loss to the Sacramento Kings. The turning point in this one came pregame when the team announced Jonas Valanciunas would not be playing tonight because of a bruised left knee. The knee started to swell earlier in the day. It didn't get any better. He wanted to play. The team said, no, it's too early in the season. We're not going to take that chance. They sat him down. What it meant was two rookies, Pascal Siakam at the four, Jakob Poeltl at the five, going up against one of the bigger front courts and one of the more experienced front courts in the West in Kostas Koufos and DeMarcus Cousins. It was a mismatch. They played well for about a half. Poeltl got in foul trouble. After that, it was downhill. Cousins had his way. Poeltl couldn't even defend him the way he wanted to, with playing with five fouls for most of that fourth quarter. Kings came back, got a lead back late in the third, fourth quarter. After that, it was lights out. The Raptors had nothing more to give. Another problem right now, the three-point shooting. The Raptors were 7 for 30 tonight from three-point land. That's not going to get it done. They're a better shooting team than that. They will get better, but right now they can't find the bottom of the well from distance. It's been tough all around tonight. I mean, they're still 4-2. Spirits are up. But again, tough loss against a team coming off four consecutive losses. They'll get back on the court Wednesday in Oklahoma City, take on the Thunder. For Post Media, I'm Mike Ganter.